मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
माय नेम इज रामगिरी किरण. वी आर फ्रॉम एटून नगरम गवर्नमेंट डिग्री कॉलेज मुलुगु डिस्ट्रिक्ट तेलंगाणा. दीज आर माय टीममेट्स महेश्वरी, उदयश्री, सात्विका, हानी एंड भार्गव. और प्रोजेक्ट इज ट्रेडिशनल यूजेस ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल मेडिसिनल प्लांट्स बाय ट्राइबल पीपल, conservation of valuable plants. I will explain our project. Tribal people ethnomedicinal plants used by curing various like diabetes, jaundice and typhoid will be continued by Maheshwari.
Thank you, Shakiran. Now I am going to explain most important valuable medicine plants. It is used by animals as well as human beings. Cissus glandularis is a perennial plant and which is belongs to grapes family. It is commonly known as called wild grape. And Cissus glandularis is a reward medicine properties for thousands of years. Historically, it has been used to treat many conditions, including gut, asthma and allergies. Next part will be continued, Udaya.
Thank you, Maheshwari. Now I am explaining to number most important medicine plant and tribal peoples. Acaranthus ospare, which being to Amaranthus family, Acaranthus ospare occupied pivotal position in Indian culture and felt medicinal plant. Acaranthus ospara is a number one medicine plant, is used by headache and snake bite, dog bite. Will be continued.
Thank you, Mr. Now I am going to explain most important valuable plants are used by tribal peoples. Ikhilbia is also asthma weed when used as ethno botany medicine in the past year. It is used by tribal peoples to cure diseases, hence it is known as universal medicine. Euphorbia hitta uses and Euphorbia hitta cures will be continued.
Thank you, Swatika. Today I want to tell about the Ocinus americana. This belongs to Lamiaceae family and it is commonly used as an antiseptic. This is used by the tribal people. It cures common cold, earache, fever, flu, and it is used to cure rheumatism.
Thank you, honey. The Etoo Nagaram Reserve Forest has areas as a rich biodiversity of different medicinal plants belongs to different family members. It has a wonderful source, young scientists and researchers for knowledge in medicinal plants and their medicinal plants. Thank you.